Hey y'all, hey, it's your girl T. What's up? Happy Saturday. I'm back with another video to share with you guys today. We talked about it on our live last night, and I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all thought I was joking, but I was wholeheartedly serious. So I got up early this morning. Hubby had a run to take off some trash and stuff over in the area. So I was like, here's my time to go. So we got up, got dressed, and we went over to Axiland. So if you don't know me, I'm your girl T. I'm back with another video today. Welcome to my channel. Please consider checking out all of the other content on my channel, subscribing to my channel, liking the video, sharing out the video to tell others about me. And for my returning subscribers, welcome back, fam. Welcome back. Welcome back. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Y'all look where I'm at. Axiland. Let's get into it. These are the store hours. This is the Doorville location near Atlanta, Georgia. This is some clearance stretchable HTV. This looks like some glitter HTV. So this is the clearance rack full. These tote bags are like $3.99. Pink white silicone mats for like $22, but they are super, super soft. So yeah, I want one of those. Here's some pressing pillows of all different sizes. Check out these rhinestone transfers, y'all. They even got their own heat press mug. It's called the Prestito, I guess. And then this is the wall of transfers. Look at that lion. Okay. Just looking. Yeah, I'm an Axiland affiliate, so I'm just recording to upload it for y'all. So this is like the South Africa one. Y'all, look how cute that is. Okay, so these are all of their different transfers. So this is like $9. This is like $16. So forth. Look at this, y'all. These skulls. And if you notice, these are the same skulls that we have seen before on different YouTube channels. So I may get one of these just to press so we can see how that one should look real familiar to y'all. So over here they have like, this is $8.51. So this is all like all the vinyl. Now, y'all, look at this big sheet. The vinyl here. Yeah, for the whole set. So you can get these in like wholesale. So it'd be like $115 for the whole 12 pack. So you can get these in bulk and you would need your resale license. I want to get like a couple of these just to press, show y'all in a video, and I think I just might do that. So this is back here where Axiland has like t-shirts and sweatshirts and shorts. I mean, can't y'all see like these rhinestone transfers on some of these sweatsuits? They even have sweatpants. So Axiland is the place to be. So we're gonna just walk the store really, really quick. I like this right here. This is more, this is brick, okay? And this brick
is giving, okay? This brick is giving. So this is more like wholesale hoodies and things of that nature. These are more transfers. These are DTF transfers, okay? And then these are rhinestone strings. These are numbers. So we have a number of different things in Axiland, okay? And then this is your regular flock. Nice and smooth, okay? So that's pretty cool. And then this is what we came for, the rhinestones, y'all. So this is different size rhinestones, 30s, 20s, 16s. And they come in all different colors. This is the transfer tape. These are some more of the different transfers, DTF transfers that they offer. I'm gonna bypass your hand. So now what we're going to get into, hey, how are you? Is these are the Crystax rhinestones, okay? So as you can see, they have a variety of different colors. This is SS6. You can get 100 gross bag. I don't see the price on these, but they come in different quantities and different colors. So these are your neons. So when you hear folks say Axiland doesn't have this, Axiland doesn't have that, that is a lie. We are in here live and direct and we are looking at it. And yeah, these stones, these are it, right? These are all different color stones that we are used to seeing. So this is Axiland, guys. So I'm gonna get a couple transfers and probably some rhinestones and maybe like one or two DTF transfers so that we can press them to see how they work out for us. All right, guys. One final look. Axiland even has flock. Y'all see that flock down here? So this is your heat transfer tape. Okay. This is your bling everything. And then this is flock. So they have them in the 12 by 12 sheets. And this appears that it might be about 2 yards right here. Okay. So that's Axiland.